here we are. There's a giant puddle over there. Like, watch this. Oh, he's not even gonna walk through it. That is a solid couple inches of water. Oh, we made it to Norway. It's a little bit closer to my destination I want to be at. See some of the frozen stuff. I really should put this camera away. Okay. Woo! At least you were there for that vlog. Okay. So it's been pouring rain, but I'm still trying different things from around Walt Disney World for food. So currently I am deep within the China Pavilion here at Epcot, dodging the rain. And I'm trying a strawberry oolong tea smoothie, which is really good. You can get it at the Joy of Tea, which is at the entrance of the China Pavilion. And gosh, get one because this is great. This is actually the perfect thing for a hot day here at Epcot. Definitely try it. Okay, vlog, so you remember how earlier I said that there was a giant puddle? Here's the giant puddle. Look at this. This is more of a lake.
Small World if you ever want to see them. Anyway, that's where all 761 skippers sleep at night. Yeah, the girls sleep upstairs on air mattresses and watch movies like Up, and the guys sleep downstairs on water beds watching movies like Finding Nemo.
So I hear the new Shanghai Pirates is pretty chill. That's the understatement of the century vlog. Also, good evening, George.
Two.
If we can focus there. Sure. Frank, this is for you.
Have fun, guys.
Thanks. Oh, God, this is a bad idea. I got braced myself.
You there.
It's so flowy.
Thank you so much. I made it myself.
Oh, it's so beautiful.
And do you have ice powers as well?
No. With the way it was outside today, I think I have rain powers more than ice powers.
Perhaps it's just melted snow and you just have to keep working on it?
Hopefully. We've gone around enough times now. I think we can stop going in circles. We're not going to stop going in circles, are we? Darn. Blurry, maybe. I'll clean it in a minute. Anyway, good morning. I am just at the resort. The lens is steaming up again, I can tell. Yay. It's warm, it's very humid. I'm going to Epcot. It's a little late, but I was really tired. And that's not an Epcot bus. So here we go.